misery. As far as the third eye can see, hypocrisy controls the land of the free. They post it in a tree, watching everybody like it's a fucking hobby. We have the right to say what we want, clutch it simple and blunt. No need to front or get ignorant. Nowadays you gotta lie to kick and find yourself in a predicament. Dependent, dependent, independent. Stay true, the cable representing. In my opinion, underground music winning. Mainstream sinning, yet it's what everyone listening. Drama and fiction get so much attention, can't deny it's an addiction. Higher power don't fit the description of their position. Illuminati making their every decision, creating a mass division. Good and bad have a collision, clear vision, and make your decision. Misled and misunderstood. Things don't happen the way they should. Expect the worst, think for the best, and forever you'll be blessed. No one better than the next. No matter how bad you got it, others got it worse than you. Keep your head up and you'll pull through. Respect those who are closest to you. Appreciate the fact that they're there for you. Cause when they're gone, you won't know what to do. The person you grew reflects what you've been put through. Stay true and don't let their hate get to you. Easier said than done. Don't get scared and run. We only live once, so have some fun. Let's be one and in the end, together.
Open
your eyes and you will see.